A family in Mitchell has escaped a destructive house fire after a phone call from neighbors alerted them. Authorities say the fire began in a storage shed and became a large brush fire that damaged at least two homes early Sunday. The Mitchell Public Safety Department was warning residents to stay out of the area after winds spread the flames. Five fire departments assisted the Mitchell Fire Division. Chet Ettinger says his home is a total loss, but he says his family and two dogs made it out safely.